So my name is Bruce Neal. I work at the George Institute for Global Health, where I head up the food policy division. And what I'm interested in is discovering food system interventions that will change the way that the world makes, markets, and consumes foods. The innovation that I'm representing is Foodswitch. And what Foodswitch does is collates information about the nature of packaged and restaurant foods all around the world. And what we do is add value to the data that we collect and then disseminate that data back to consumers, the food industry, governments, and retailers. Our innovation has several potential impacts. It empowers consumers to make healthier food choices through our Foodswitch smartphone application. But what it also does is gives data to the food industry and to government that enable them to manufacture healthier foods and to set policies and implement policies that mean that the food environment is healthy for everyone. So Foodswitch is an innovation that brings together content area expertise in the nutrition space with technology and with, I guess, public health credibility. So what we do is we have smartphone applications and other systems that enable us to go out and collect detailed information about the nature of packaged foods and restaurant foods in developed and developing countries. We put that information into a database and we then do a bunch of analyses and add value to the data by generating things like nutrient profiles that tell us how healthy one product is compared to the next. We then take that information and feed it back to consumers, empowering them to make healthy food choices, but also to the food industry, manufacturing, so they can benchmark their products against competitors, to food retailers, so trying to persuade the retailers to buy foods that are healthier to put on the supermarket shelves, and also to other parts of the industry like health insurance. Finally, we see the data aggregators as a real opportunity to market for our data too, because they're in the business already of collecting information and providing it to many of the customers we're interested in, and we think the information we have could be a real value add to them. I submitted the innovation to Launch because Launch seemed like a really great opportunity to hook up with a bunch of people who might help us get things happening a bit quicker. And in particular, we're looking for capital investment, advice about potential customers, and introductions to influential people who would really get what we're trying to do.